a quick clean before we went on holiday. Literally, the grass went over it. Yeah, literally just went to the car wash and gave it a quick, like, 20-minute clean rush. She actually did not bad. She's nice and clean. She was filthy before. She is clean, except for the inside. The inside's filthy. Make sure it's locked. Good. I don't know if this is clean. I don't know, I'm gonna try and get this fixed, but see those little fucking marks in the paint from paint chip, whatever the hell. I wanna try and get them repaired. See if they can be like filled in, except I probably need to get the door resprayed. No point, I drive this thing as daily, so it's gonna get scratches anyway. Man, she's gorgeous. Gonna stay stock forever. Getting to that stage where rear tires are gonna be an in option soon. These were originally the fronts, but then I rotate and balance them and yeah, but yeah, you can see the inner's wearing because it's all smooth here. Back's, it's a good tread. Smooth. Has a bad canva. Yeah, they're perfect. I will need them soon. I don't want to clean my tips. I want to get them nice and shiny. Look how many bugs there are. You can tell that there's going to be bugs of pork, but there's bugs everywhere. Yeah. Look at that. Fucking portable moon. Hey. Hey. My ride's here.
What's going on, buddy?
Not much. Are you doing a U-turn? All good. Listen to that roar. Oh. Ben's has a rumble to it. Mine just fucking screams when you punch it like any car would, except. Yeah. Come on. There we are. Yes. Do you have a charger in your car?
Huh?
Do you have a charger in your car?
Your car,
eh? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I need a charger, my mine's dead. Hi, Jet. Back again. Ben, did you clean your car?
I cleaned the inside.
Thank God. I cleaned my car just then. Just rushed it. It's clean. Damn. Everything. Yeah, side of everything.
Okay.
Who sat in the front last? Porsche?
Because
there's no leg room.
I know, no, because I'm back in the back.
I'm just going to say Porsche.
Okay, Porsche dude.
Yeah. Oh, fuck. How stiff does she sit up? Oh, that's a hot view.
We're going to do a proper vlog. Yeah, okay, so Porsche. How do I fucking zoom out? Zoom out, there we go. Porsche, because she's a slow fuck, hasn't packed.
I know.
She had to go to Park One to get something that we're not going to put in the video. Is that right, Jet?
Why can't you put that in the video? Because you will have a...
Because she requested to not have it in the video, and she also requested to not be filmed. Yeah. But yeah, she's not packed because she's.
I gotta get petrol.
That's fine.
And I gotta go home real quick.
I'm gonna start vlogging from now. This is much more better. Yeah. Funner, if that's even a word.
Funner.
Yeah. Yeah. So yeah, I'm just vlogging. It was looking at me like I'm the weirdest man in the world. Yeah. So basically, Porsche's not packed, which is not a surprise.
I feel like my car sounds so much better.
What do you mean?
Like the. Exhaust. I feel like it sounds so much better now. It
probably does.
I don't know why.
You should get an exhaust for this.
I don't need to. It sounds good.
Yeah, so I think Porsche should get an exhaust for her car. And then Jed should get an exhaust here. We should all get exhaust.
Oh my god, I nearly got in a crash with a red SSV.
No, Ben! What happened?
So, I was doing a U-turn.
Mm-hmm.
And there was like four lanes. Ooh. This guy, he was turning...
Okay.
So there's four lanes.
Yeah.
And I was U-turning into, you know, the closest lane to me.
Yeah.
Because I had to turn right.
Yeah.
This SSV, who was turning, like, onto the road from the other side.
Yeah.
He turned and then cut across all four lanes.
Oh, shit.
And while I was still doing the U-turn, I was still turning to get into the lane. And I saw him in my mirror. I'm like, fuck, and I had to swing out of the way.
Ooh.
And, I knew that'd be a good story that you'd like.
Did he, have a go at you?
No.
Did he wave and say sorry?
No. Fuck. Didn't do anything.
Because remember, they have all the confidence in the world because they have that massive motor in there. Like, well, I have all the power in the world. Jet, sit down.
I was in a Triton, Callum. I was in a Triton.
Oh, I thought you were in this.
No. Yeah, I was in a worky.
Oh, you're in a worky. He was in a worky,
nothing
everyone.
Nothing frightens a Triton.
Nothing frightens a Triton.
Exactly.
Well, clearly that SS wasn't frightened. When you swerve. Talk about Commodores. There's another one. There's the first. And I can't really. Yeah, there's too many cars. Oh, Mustang. Woo! We're gonna get fuel, guys.
How weird is it? We're going to.
Look how hot they are. Right out of 10, how hot they are. Hey, ladies! Hey, ladies! They looked. Damn! Damn!
Fuck it!
Damn! Fuck!
You got that.
Damn! They were fine. We're gonna tell Porsche that they're way hotter than them. Oh, there's a spider web there. Take away. They're out there. Yeah, those girls are much hotter than Porsche. I'm sorry, Porsche, but you need to get some ass. Ass, not ass. Not
ass.
Sorry, it's not into the car. Just chuck that out.
At least WRX.
No, it's not a WRX. I actually really like this. It's what 10 has.
WRX.
There's a light here. Bye. Oh, there's a fucking MG behind us. Mega go. Oh, I thought that was a backfire from... Man, if this thing backfired... Holy shit, man. If this thing backfired, I'd be screaming for one.
A lot of Taycans. Ooh.
Man, they're popular now. I just see something.
Yeah. Good cars.
I hear something loud. Was that an airplane?
Plane?
Oh, it's a plane, guys. False alarm. No, it's not. No, it's a car. What's it, a plane? Where is it? Oh, there it is. I see it. If the camera, there it is. I also see this Commodore that's not being let in, and I see some cars here. He's doing a U-turn. Oh, that's cool. I love those. This thing, that WRX there, it's no 4 model. It's They did an episode in Top Gear when they went to Africa. If you can
Where's
see
WRX?
That one there. I love that. Sorry, everyone, if I'm filming you. That one there. That's hot. I love that one. That's like one of my favorite models.
I like that one that much.
That's one of my favorite models. That's a hot Commodore as well. Yeah, that's one of my favorite models. They had one in Top Gear, except it was a wagon. And
it's
I swear.
Nice, but it's not my favorite.
Oh, I love it. It's one of my favorites. That's one of my favorites. It was cool. Jeff, we're gonna get fuel, so get fucked. Stay.
Stay. What?
Stay. He's deaf. You can't hear me.
Pun?
When I worked at Mercedes, they gave it to me.
You've had it for that long?
Yeah, it's a really good hat. Well, I've only worn it twice.
Yeah, so I was gonna say, you've never worn it before.
That's nice. It's got a cam as well. Bum, 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 bum. That's cool. Maloo. That's a kid's name there. If I had a kid, it'd be Maloo.
No, it won't.
That'll fucking moron.
Oh, well.
Oh, we're full.
Yeah, apparently.
I'm just going to film all the exotic cars. There's a Porsche here. Porsche. Mm-hmm. Oh, you can hear it. 911.
I saw a 911 today as well.
It sounds so good.
And one of the new WRXs.
Oh. And the thing's still in traffic, Baden.
What?
That... I had to pick up parts from Mercedes today because
I know, I saw you were at
fucking. Oh, did you? Yeah, I had to pick up parts and I'm walking through, I'm like, man, nothing has changed since I worked there. So yeah. Except there was a bunch of AMGs that everyone just liked. Because everyone used to go to the main road, because there's a main road there, and just gun it. And all you hear is and bang, do a skid.
You know your mouth noises have nothing to do with
fuck,
anything.
Fuck, man, this is like a Ferrari and a half over here. Spin the wheels! Oh no, she's looking. No, she's looking at if any. Oh no, she's going to the phone. Oh, we're going to go, we have to put the camera down. This vlog's already. We're going to flip it. This vlog's just 10 times better already because it's daytime. And when we left last week, Jet took a fucking year and a half because it's slow.
Yeah, now it's
and it was nighttime.
That's quite usual.
Yeah, and it was nighttime and I couldn't film anything. Like those chicks, couldn't see any. Because if I filmed them, you wouldn't be able to see it. But now that it's daytime, we can film. Okay. And then Jet's behind here. And Baden's complaining. And Baden hasn't got his pay slip yet. But no, he got his payslip, but not his paycheck. And Bridgestone's not open yet, so we can't get tyres because Bane's been doing skids.
Bridgestone select! No what service it? Yet, sorry, Callum. Fuck your phone.
That's all good, that's all good.
Phone's gay anyway,
yeah,
so.
Phone's gay. Oh, okay. Look, it's been playing music even though I told not to. What did Jed say?
Come over.
No. No. We're gonna go to the strip club. Oh, fuck, that sounds good. And it's a Mustang. I'm so glad I got that on film. I don't know why, but Mustangs sound like... No, they sound awesome!
I hate them.
They sound the opposite to ass.
They sound like ass cheeks. That's what they sound like.
We're about to fucking hear. Are we going to Porsches? Oh, shit. Oh, what a fucking dumbass. He's going to Woolies, which is like a 20 zone. Bye, Mustang. Bye. Where are we going?
Back to my bar. I forgot something.
What did we forget?
A drink bottle.
Oh. Is that for you?
Yeah. Take me 2 seconds.
Too. Don't worry. Porsche's not ready yet, so it doesn't really matter. Yeah. Oh, shit. This person's cutting us off. Man, that is like...
Fuck you, Nissan Micra.
That is the fastest... No, that is the fastest car I've ever seen. If it's a man, that is... Okay, it's a woman. Thank God. I swear, when I see men driving those cars, I sometimes wonder if
that
they...
Mazda 2, i20.
Yeah, exactly. I20. Even like, I've seen girls who have i30s, and, like, if you're a man and you have an i20 and then you're a girl having an i30,
you're a man,
it's a bit of an issue.
If you're a man,
yeah, if you're a man, man, you're a man, or in this day and age, you can do whatever the fuck you want, you can be an airplane. You know, for all I care. Just
yeah,
don't fucking
helicopter.
You know, just don't make a bathroom.
And I better have fucking Forza drive something, which is our plan, because if he doesn't, there's gonna be fucking issues.
And if this dog doesn't stop bitching, there's also gonna be issues. Isn't that right, Jen? What? What?
Yeah, look, he's looking all over the place. No! Ah! The plastic!
Aww. That's cute. Oh, there's some guy there, or girl, or it, or they. Whatever you call yourself, there's Jet. Jet's excited because we know... we're at Baden's house. Okay, never mind. No! Baden, your dog's gonna jump out the window! Fuck. Oi! Ah! Down, bitch. No! See, dogs can drive these days. It's pretty incredible. You're a good doggo. Good doggo. Why the fuck does it smell of Porsche in this car? I don't know why, but it smells of Porsche in this car. And every car I go into at work, I'll open the door and I'll be like, oh, it smells of Porsche. I don't know if she's the only female I ever hang out with, but yeah.
Okay.
Aw, Baden, you're so... Okay, oh, shit,
back.
You're really too good to me. Yeah, piss off, boy.
You're fucking weird for calling your dog boy.
Oh, I call my dog boy because...
What kind of a name is that?
No, boy like in get here, boy.
What?
Boy like him when he's in trouble. Get here, boy. You know what I mean?
Who the fuck says boy?
Me.
Fucking weirdo.
Badge on a Colorado, that's pretty sad. If you take your Chevy badge off.
Ah, still got the Holden badge,
yeah,
on the back.
Yeah, on the back. Still, it's Chevy badge on. Actually, no, because they're kind of a Chevy. They are a Chevy.
It's a Colorado.
Sorry. Oh, look, it's a green light. Yeah.
Oh, look, it's a green light. Wow, I've never seen one of those.
VB sign just to prove it to Jet. No, that's so Jet gets a slap, not
fuck
you.
Fuck you.
No, that's so Jet gets a slap, because fuck Jet. Fuck Jet. Ugh. Not the dog. Our mate, Jet. He's a bit gay.
Our yeah. mate.
Yeah, that's alright. We'll cover it up. Is that Hayden? Oh, that's Hayden, I think. Our mate Hayden, he's a bit of a girl as well. He drives a girl's car. Oi.
Come on.
And oi. Oh. Oh, the tires are squirreling. I really think this is Hayden. I think this is Hayden. Baden.
I think it's Hayden, Baden.
Yeah, I think that. So we have a mate, he's a big guy. But that's alright. That is Hayden, I think. Everyone drives the same car these days. Everyone like, I'll literally see a million of Porsche's car. Whoa, pretty boy, you just not fucking 80
again. You gotta catch up, make sure it is 80.
What, so you can get pulled up by the... Yeah, we need
by to... what cops, Cal?
Yeah, true. Well, the cop's sitting here. I think it's Hayden. Oh, yeah, it's Greenpeace, it has to be Hayden. Please be Hayden. Is it? No, it's a fucking chick. I was... See, chick's car, Hayden.
Oh, no, I'm filming.
Calum,
yeah?
Behind us.
Oh,
learner in the Tesla.
Okay. Is this picking it up?
Just fucking record behind you.
Yeah, sorry. There's a learner in Tesla, apparently. But...
I want to kill him. I want to get out and scratch that car.
Look.
You don't fucking deserve to drive that.
Well, the thing is,
you're not even driving.
You know
learners should not be allowed to drive those cars.
You know
that is not driving a car.
You know that Teslas have 800 cameras, apparently? Like,
it's
literally?
Not 800.
Well, like, I have a lot. Oh, there's your car.
Yeah, because they have a lot of cameras. Because they have. Where's my car?
No, I just drove fast. It's on film. You see in the video.
Oh, I see.
Hey, ladies!
Wait,
Charlie?
Hold on.
Charlie who? Who's Charlie? Okay, we're calling Charlie now. And the Soja just missing every brake light. This person's got two brake lights out, the top one, sort of thing. Jet sold his Subaru, if everyone wants to know. Ooh, that's nice to race. Yeah, Jet sold his Subaru
we're
because.
You in on the car in the video.
Yeah, it's not really. No, because I haven't told you. We said it yesterday. I filmed Jet filming his phone because he's looking through his Colorado. And he sold it because he's only had it for a fucking year because, you know, when you get a car, you sell it a year later. Because, you know, that's what people do. They buy a car, sell it a year later. No one keeps their car for 6 years. You know, people just blow their money. What are we looking at? What are we looking at? Is that grass needed mode? Doesn't bad. Shit, hold on, Kel. Oh, fuck, she's hot. I can get her in the mirror. Look, don't. Oh, she's hot. And it's focused. Fuck, baby, don't go with bumps. No! She's hot. Of course, you fucking get still when. Can we film?
Okay.
She was hot.
It's not me.
Yeah, it's not.
What is it?
Hi.
That hunk of shit. What fucking moron drives that?
What?
Me honking.
I know because my legs were sore. Gay. Okay.
As in, I haven't fucking done it.
Oh.
Nearly.
Oh, yeah. There's an argument.
Porsche hasn't packed everyone.
Fuck off, cunt.
Whoa. Oh.
Language.
No moaning.
No,
I'm moaning because I'm sore.
Cool, I'm sore as well.
Oh, it's fine.
Final
bit. Oh, he was honking the horn, wasn't he?
He is fucking angry.
Will he do it again?
No.
Not me to film you. We need to see your vlog.
Yeah.
Yeah. Boyfriend of the year.
No. What's up?
Who's a better boyfriend, me or Jet?
I will go if you don't turn that thing off right now.
Sorry. I'm going to the fucking party. Baden! I got kicked out of sexy time. Oi! No! I don't care what you say, you're a cat. This is Porsche's cat, everyone. This is, I think, is it steel or is it fuel?
Fuel?
Yeah, what are the names? I know it's fuel, steel, and... Oi! No, Ben, he is going for that dog. Oh, it's Mixie. Fuck off, cat. You're gonna be dinner soon. Yeah, but yeah, cats and dogs, if you don't know, they don't like each other. Jet, you fucking wander around and run. That's a falcon. It's pretty cool. That's pretty gay. Yeah, Porsche and Jet are having a serious conversation because, you know, it's not like they've had all day to have a serious...
Oh my god, are they doing that now? I
know. So what we... Okay, let me put this in. Oh, Ben, this is stressing everyone out. We all decided to come here because we wanted to pick Porsche up, and then what they want to do is have a serious conversation when we should be on the road right now. I actually filmed something different for once. See, I've always been a Holden guy, but I need to accept the falcon. This... Yeah?
No one's watching this.
No, I need to address something to my viewers.
How gay you are?
Yeah.
What viewers?
Yeah.
Exactly.
This, not a bad thing. Oh my gosh, Ben, this guy's like... How the hell do you scratch that much on the bottom? And then how do you get a dent there? Okay, so this is a Ford Falcon, everyone. It's got a 4-litre, double overhead cam, inline 6. I was about to say V6. Inline 6, Barra. 195 kilowatts. God knows what the torque is. They come in a 5-speed or a 6-speed ZF gearbox, which is stolen out of BMW. This thing looks like it's a 5-speed. It's the basic shit heap. Fucking gag, piece of shit. Ben's gonna go yell at Porsche. I'm gonna do the same thing. Porsche, I wanna watch!
Oh, yeah, I forgot. That's
Porsche, I wanna watch. Porsche's changing. We got front row seats and apparently we're not allowed in.
Front row seats?
Yeah, our tickets have been
front,
fucking.
You got front row seats?
Jet gets fucking tickets because Jet's a suck up to Porsche, but you know.
Porsche, I need you to get rid of Mixie.
Why?
Because
she's gonna eat the dog.
She wants to attack the dog.
Where is she?
Out the front.
What? And because Jet's in the car?
Yeah.
No, I'm trying to let Jet out, but Mixie's being a bitch.
Yeah. So. When you remove the cat, make sure you remove your pants as well, because the whole world wants to see that. Sorry, I fucking pushed the boundaries a little bit. Situation update, everyone's watching Porsche change because everyone froths over Porsche. I don't really froth over Porsche, I kind of want to look at something that's a little better. You know, like, yeah, women are cool when they're naked, but, you know, cars are just much better in every way, like, you know. Like, hearing a revving V8 instead of, you know, seeing a girl naked, this is like, what would you choose? Revving V8 or girl naked? It's pretty obvious I'd choose a revving V8 because cars are just... 10 times more entertaining than girls, except, yeah, look at this. This thing has so much more aggressiveness than girls, and as much as Jet and Ben are getting a hard-on from watching Porsche, I'm getting a hard-on right now. Look at that XR6, we've got an exhaust here, this thing's got a Barra. It's got a 5-speed, it's pretty gay. And the screen's a bit shit, and it's a bit scratched, but still. It looks aggressive, like, look at that XR6, and then Falcon, and then Ford. And look at the wing. And then there's the exhaust. And then there's the wheels. Oh, that looks all XR6. That looks so aggressive. And then that looks so aggressive. That is so much better than watching a girl change. You know, they can, you know what? Fuck them both. They can look at women change. I'm not gonna look at women change because I respect them. Let's film some cars. We're gonna go on a walk. Baden! I have my name called. Oi, Baden! I'm very disappointed in this neighborhood. No one drives a good car. Why? No one drives a good car. No one drives a good car here. I need to come here. No one drives a good car here. Everyone drives a gay car. No.
Exactly.
What is Jet still frothing over Porsche naked?
Yeah. Get this ready.
Shh. I forgot the speaker.
Did you?
Yeah.
Your massive one.
Yeah.
So what are we gonna do?
We have a small one up there.
Yeah, we won't tell anyone. I want to go for a walk, Ben, and try and find a cool car. My camera battery's on 0.5% already. I don't know how. I was on 4 when I...
45 minutes away from leaving. Go for a walk.
Yeah, I'm going to go for a walk. Fuck. Yeah, if they ask why I'm gone, you know the reason. I'm going to go car spotting. think I see a Holden. Is it a Holden? If it is, it'll be a VY. Yep, a VY. Or is it a VT or a VX? It looks like a VX VT. Yeah, 3.8 litre Ecotec 6. Bulletproof engine, you know, push rod. Not shit, like a Yellow Tech. I just say this, I want to put this here. Not looking at Porsche change has rewarded me because I found something that is 10 times hotter than a girl's tits. And I'm going to film it. VS or VR Commodore, Ford GT, FPV, BF or BA, 5 litre. Is it a Windsor? Or is it a Cleveland? No, it wouldn't be Cleveland. That's old. It's old. Oh, no. 350. I think it's a 351. 351. That's got a 5 litre. Oh, my God. This thing looks awesome. These things look awesome. I'm excited. Look at that. Look. Now, that is much better than any fucking female. No, I'm going to film these things. This is the highlight of the video. Oh, this just looks like most... It's got quad retro plates. Oh, shit. Fucking car. This thing is not a GT. It's an F6 Typhoon. This thing has a barra. Turbo. These things are menace. Look at this thing. This thing's cool. The F6 has to be one of the coolest Falcons. Oh, it's a Typhoon as well. Don't fuck with these things. Man, this guy's packing some heat. Oh, this thing looks cool as. Is it a clubby? Oh, that's cool. F6 Typhoon. VISS, or is it an S-Pack? That's cool though. Yeah, two cool cars in the cruise, which is a bit of a day car, but you know, we'll accept that. And there's like some X6 over there, which is a cool X6M, but that's cool. I respect that. BF Typhoon, you know, F6 Typhoon. The XR, no, not the XR, the FG Typhoons. No, they don't even have an XR, they don't even have a FG Typhoon, it's just a F6 FG. Well, yeah, they call it the F6 310. 320, which means 210 kilowatts, and yeah, it's pretty cool. Also, you can get them to at least 1,000 fucking horsepower, which is incredible because, you know, those, you know, one thing is never mess with a F6. Like, you know, I usually go to the lights and feel confidence rating racing XTs, but if I was at the lights and I was, you know, next to an F6, I'd be scared. Even if I was in an SS, you know, I wouldn't fucking want to push anyone's buttons. As much as I want to say that those V8s are faster than the Barra Turbo, there's no match. Literally no match. Those F6 will swallow you and eat you for breakfast. I don't know what the Barra did to produce that much power in that Falcon, but it did something, and I'm scared. They're finally ready. Only took you guys a year. Haha. Jet, you tower over that car. Oh, we're not ready. My bad. That's a false fucking alarm. See, this is the gay car. Two poofs. Man's car. I forgot it. It's still fucking here. Yeah! We're supposed to leave an hour and a half ago. And yeah, exactly. See, this is why I'm not dating. For this exact
reason. I don't think this is the reason you're not dating. No, this is
the exact reason.
Okay, turn the camera around.
Yeah?
That's the reason you're not dating.
But I'm not dating. Why? Because AMG. I'm not fucking dating.
Yes, that and that.
Yeah, exactly. Fucking hell. Women take forever. Never dating. And if I do
I
date...
I pointed at an AMG shirt, an AMG hat and a Holden shirt, and you went women. That's yeah. Not women. That's you.
Good to go?
Today! Time's pretty cool. It's an XR6 Turbo. That's the Barra. That's the last of the Barras.
XR6 Gabo.
Yeah. There's Porsche, and there's Porsche, and there's Lexus, and there's a Camry, and then there's the Rio, and then there's a Camry. Then there's Land Cruiser, and there's Mercedes, and Honda Jazz, and
Callum, mopeds. Callum,
yeah?
Callum,
yeah?
Record the holiday, not the cars.
Oh, sorry, not the sorry. And there's a Mazda. Song, and it plays about a million times.
It plays so often,
right? Oh, we play it all the time. We play it all the fucking time, and it's awesome. Jet hates it, but yeah.
Jet's all the way back over there, and he's having a great time.
Whoa, you just make the camera shake.
I like those.
Yo, yo! We get no reaction. We haven't heard a word. I'm searching for a soul tonight. I'm changing all the stations.
for some reason I was hoping I wouldn't have to use my light bar tonight.
Do you use it?
I'm gonna have to. Yeah, we left at 7 o'clock.
No, we weren't supposed to leave at 7 o'clock.
You know. Oh, there's a really good Macca's deal today.
What is it?
A small chicken meal.
Oh yeah, small chicken.
With six chicken nuggets.
Oh, fuck that.
I'm doing it. What are you gonna get?
My normal. Cheeseburger and nuggets.
Actually, I might buy a cheeseburger to add on to $10, because that's like my limit.
It's all cars.
I got those girls. That's not us.
Woo!
This is
a Commodore.
Maroon 5
is popular.
Oh yeah, Calum. We have like 600 songs, and there's 2 Maroon 5 songs.
Sorry.
No. We played a lot of Maroon 5. Maroon 5 is really cool. I like Maroon 5.
Commodore. I'm so happy we're in Australia. Oh, Commodore.
Oh, Golf. This thing's gonna sound mental. It's got the exhaust and everything.
Please floor it. Look at that exhaust. It sounds good. Keep it for it. It looks tough, it's a GDI.
Baden. That was a Pathfinder as well. And then there's a Commodore behind.
These people are looking at you like, what the fuck is wrong with this kid?
I don't care. Commodore,
please, I love Golfs. I love GDIs, so I think they look cool.
I'll let you listen to
them. Come on. Floor it. Yes. Yes. Oh, that sounds so good. I love the sound of them.
It sounded like your farts.
I love the sound of those things.
It sounded like your farts.
No, I love the sound of those things. They sound awesome.
No bad in Commodore.
Commodore. I have to get every... And there's a Calais. A white Calais that lived... No, it was a black one. Sorry, there's a lot of Holdens in this world. And...
I'm going to listen to this song.
What is it?
I'm playing a song.
Yeah, good song.
Oh, it's a good song.
Yeah, leave it.
Yeah.
It's fast at the top. Great sister song. He's also paying attention. What are we talking about? There's Jets Colorado.
Two.
Any Holdens? Nope.
Oh. Yes, there he is.
Nope. Stop that thing.
I'm driving. Stop distracting me.
Sorry, I'm distracting apparently. This here is cool, they're turbo territories. They've got a Barra turbo and a territory, and you would just fucking
on the horse.
No, yeah, the horse. Follow the horse. No, this, that is a turbo territory, they're cool. That is the ultimate mum's car. I'm gonna have a. Oh, that's hot. Oh, that's cool. My respect. Ooh! 944 SS. Good, except the audio was probably ruined from the wind. Oh, it's a rider! Toronto! Group ASS Toronto, fuck yes! This road trip is awesome!
That's a good cars tonight,
haven't you? Oh fuck, today's a great night. Commodores, Toronto's, GDI Golfs, that piece of shit.
Tell them, it's gonna be an hour long, 50 minutes of it. It's gonna be the first
trip. Yeah, it's gonna be the fucking trip up. Girls' asses on the way up. Oh, life's good.
We'll take yours instead of mine. And then Jeff can take the Rado.
Holden's up. Let's actually do that. Yeah, that's actually a good idea. My car's coming to Wolfville next.
Getting a call from fucking Bozo.
Wait. Fuck! This stupid phone.
Wait. Hey, where are you?
We just got out of Turin.
We're just going into Turin now.
Sweet. Oh, that's fine. You're only a couple minutes behind us.
Yeah.
Huh?
You're only a couple minutes behind us.
Yeah, no, we're not that far.
Yeah.
I wouldn't think. Yeah, so.
How's the conversation in the car going?
Tread carefully, Jet. He's doing something.
Yeah,
that
tread.
You don't want to say. There's a camera! Watch out for what you say!
Mate, no shit, he's got a camera at every wing, doesn't he?
Yeah, fuck, this guy's carrying more leads than ever. Bye, Jed.
What the fuck he's doing?
Bye.
Oh, that's why.
Why?
He had a dare in his hand.
A dare?
A drink, you know, the
coffee. Oh, a dare. I'm like, what the fuck are you talking about? I thought you had a dart. That's actually a nice one.
That is nice.
That's clean. Bye, we love you.
Safe travels.
Dad,
what car is it?
A Holden in front of a Nissan.
I think there's road brake. Oh yeah, Nissan's broken because of shit. Oh, that's 25 years of Holden.
We're, oh! We actually got a lot of companies here. We got.
Yeah, I know, that's what I just said. It's really, it's weirdly busy.
I like this one.
That's a VE Omega. And it's got the 3.6 tower, okay, it's got the one exhaust.
I speak too fast. I wonder where Jen's
up. You speak too much shit is what you
say. Oh, is it you there as well? VZU. VZU, we got that 25 anniversary Commodore, and we got that VZ, that VE Omega.
And then we got Porsche's old Beamer.
And then we got Porsche that's not here. Is she here? No.
Alright, that'll be everywhere.
Yeah, any minute. Remind me,
Holden. The camera's on 1%, and look at him.
6.2. Oh, that's the, is that a silver one? If it is. Oh, that's cool. Oh no, somebody, he's hit a plastic. Oh, that's hot. He's hit the fucking front bumper, but that's hot. Yes, we know.
So there was a VS Commodore had the Ecotec in it, as you all know, and it
as
came
no
by.
No one fucking knows. Sorry. No one knows or cares about that.
Sorry. And I'm like, oh, fuck your VS Commodore, mate. And he fucking did a burnout. And I'm like, woo, spin the wheels.
You're a fucking
lit them, mate.
You
oh,
are an idiot.
He lit them up, mate. I'm like, fuck yeah, spin the wheels, mate. And he's fucking lining them up. He's like, eah! Oh, look. Here's the skid marks. See? Fuck yeah. Oh, sick. I love, oh, man, Commodore. Oh, fuck yeah. Yeah! Take it to the bridge! Dirty babe! I see the shackles, baby, I'm the same!
Go!
Good to go?
It's just the no- Oh, there he is! Do a skin! Spin him up!
Oh, it's not wrong guy, never mind. VIP! Drinks on me. Who's working with? Look at those lips. You make me smile. Get you sexy, y'all. Yes, again. Get you sexy, y'all. Get you sexy, y'all.
I'm bringing sexy back. Yeah!
Yeah!
She'll burn it up for me and that's a fact.
Yeah! Take him to the cars! The sky looks amazing and the camera's actually picking it up for fucking once.
Yeah?
Yeah, this all looks awesome! I still haven't put my fucking CityLink thing on.
I'm gonna take that off.
Are you gonna take it off?
I don't know how to take it off. It doesn't come off.
Oh, I need to put mine on. Because I use it. Man, this looks awesome. Fuck. Oh, hell yeah. Commodore number one. There's a VZ Adventure for us. I'll go see that after. Oh, that's hot. Series 2, VS Pacific, City Direct Injection. Porsche, the sensors are pissing me off. Oh, shit, I'm gonna get run over.
Confidence in Porsche. That is a Holden Commodore.
Oh, fuck the legs, so I've pulled a muscle. I'm wrong, it's a VY. Oh, this thing looks mint. I'm scared if someone's in it. No, no one's in it. That thing looks awesome. That's the thumbnail there. There, thumbnail. Fuck, that's mint. Remember last time it was a Cali there? A V8 Cali? Not anymore. Old people later. Let's try and find more quarters. Anyone in it? No. Oh, I can feel this. Every time I go on car sales and say, what's my next car going to be? I go VA, V6. And I'm like, oh, what do I want? I want a Commodore, what do I want, an SV6, do I want a Calais, do I want an Amiga, do I want a Bellina, do I want a Quip, HSV. So many good cars. I'm going to make sure that every car I get is a Holden. I'm going to buy like cars every 5 years and just make sure they're all Holdens.
I don't give a fuck.
There's a fucking Caprice. Oh, not a Caprice. Dude, look, these things were here from last time. I remember it. Okay, let's go shopping now. Yes, Jed is very picky about bacon. See, while they're all focusing on food, I'm focused on this. I got a toy so I can play it on someone's ass when we get there. Is that right, Baden?
Very much so.
Someone's ass is going to turn into a little racetrack.
Middle?
Yeah.
Middle? Yeah, we'll get middle.
Yeah, middle. I don't know if you know what middle is. Middle bacon shit. Oh, hey, Jed, do you want some food?
Don't know.
Jed's a piss. Jeb, we got some food. Ooh, the biscuit section.
Yes, that's the one.
Useless bunny too, like, we're doing something right now. We're a one-man team. No, two-man team.
I'm a one-man team.
I'm a one-man team. No, I'm just happy I got my Hot Wheels. If I can find it.
I'm just happy I'm a virgin.
That's yeah. What you're saying. Oh, yes. I'm not a virgin.
Yes, you are.
Oh, Baden.
What?
Women's Weekly. Oh, I've been... Oh, I'm going to open the Hot Wheels.
All good?
Who is it?
I think it is Baden.
Who is it?
No! Don't you dare.
Don't
you dare. No. Jet, don't. No.
Did you put it in park?
I'm gonna look at something that's more appealing. Hot Wheels.
Yeah! Hot Wheels.
Hot Wheels.
21! Can you do something?
Hot Wheels. Comes in plastic wrapping. If I can fucking get the car out. Grand. Oh, Baden, this thing looks cool. It's in like. Matchbox is so much better than Hot Wheels.
They are, weirdly.
This thing looks awesome. I'm so playing with this. That looks cool. That looks awesome. If you can see it. Best purchase ever. Oh, that's cool. I fucking didn't record the opening. I fucking shove everything back in and it's going to be a grand opening again. I didn't even record me opening the car. Fuck, turn it open. The car's fucking open. There we are. How cool is it?
Look at it. That's massive. It's fucking massive.
He was just sitting there.
Yeah, man, I fucking get it.
He was sitting there. And he didn't want to move.
So impatient.
He did not want to move.
I know.
He did not want to
That's
move.
That's what happens, though. What happens is that they're sitting in the road just doing their own thing.
Hmm?
And they just get blinded.
Yeah.
Like, they get blinded by the spotlight. And they're like, what the fuck do I do? Like...
Shit, that was scary.
You know what it's like when you see, you know, a big forby with massive spotties coming?
Oh, yeah.
But, like... That's an animal that, like, we know what that is. That's an animal that doesn't know what that is.
But that's a wombat. They're massive. Wombats are pretty big. I feel like there's more down here. This is
no, never mind. There's branches.
Yeah. Oh my god, that's the first time I've probably seen a wombat.
Really?
I've not seen many wombats at Barrow.
I will punch you.
That's the first time I've probably seen one sitting in the middle of the road.
Yeah.
I can't wait to watch the video over again. Fuck.
We nearly got in a crash one time.
Look. He's sitting there. He's sitting there. Beep, 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 beep. High beams.
Okay, fucking move.
Beep it. What the fuck? They're everywhere. That is, man, I'm actually like, this is like, go 60, man. 80 kilometers, you hit that thing, you're gonna be damaging more than, and knowing your car, I know where most of your car's stuff is put. The coolant bottles somewhere down there, your washer bottles there, your radiator and condensers there, you'll hit it. Mate, they're everywhere. Baden, they're everywhere.
No, they always are.
No, I've never. When we went up last, I didn't see any.
I know.
You know why?
It just depends.
You don't know why? I'm guessing because it's all sticky and. It's not even sticky. Do you think it's because of the water?
There's a rabbit over there. Just cross the road.
Yeah. I love it, man. Man, when you fucking break the seatbelt, pull me in, like.
Yeah.
Is that a rabbit?
It's a weird
right, there it is, there it is, there it is.
What is that? That's
a
wallaby.
That's a wallaby.
Fox, sorry. That was a fox.
Fuck off! Fox on the run, da, na, na, na. You know the song if you're an 80s fan or whatever it was, mad. Saw a fox, he's on the run. I'm keeping the camera out for the fucking next thing.
Hey, take two, come on.
Take two, let's get out, Jet. Oh shit.
What?
He just jumped out.
Yeah.
It's cold. When we came up here last time, it was hot and the bugs were everywhere. There still is bugs.
You can see the bugs already on the torch.
I'll just turn the torch. I'll turn the... Look when we came up here last time. On. Yeah.
Right. You know how to do it?
No.
It is on and off on all
Oh,
the...
yes, it's Eclipse or 500 fucking shit.
All the switches have on and off on them.
What the fuck,
other side, other side. A little flip, little switch.
Yeah?
Pull that down.
Yeah. Part two.
What the hell?
Yeah. On?
Click everything on. Nope.
Shit. We just bought
the ones that are off, flick them on.
Oh. So we just blew up the place. Off we go. It's cold here. It's like, I feel like it's going to storm. Ben, it's going to storm.
Oh, I can't see.
It is going to storm.
It's meant to be tomorrow, yeah.
Yeah, I can feel stormy weather right now. It's cold. When we came up here last time, it was fucking nice and warm and buggy. Which, you know, the bugs were nice, but it was nice and warm. It feels like it's about to fucking piss down with rain.
You just fart.
Yeah, I fart. I've been holding it all fucking trip. I'm going to play off my little fucking matchbox. That Hot Wheels bought off them, so it's actually a hot matchbox. Ooh, we're back in. Porsche jetting off for a drive.
They've teased this time. Watch this.
Ooh. Not a fucking 20.
Yeah.
It was, and the thing is, if we lost the keys now, I'd be disappointed because it's cold.
Because there's a key in there.
Yeah, but the thing is, if we lost the keys now, I'd be really disappointed because it's cold. Yeah. When we came up last time, it was nice and warm.
Hurry up. Doing bugs.
Jet. Oh, yeah, the dog. Last time we came here, I played with 1,000 buttons to try and turn the lights on. Now I can see. Boop. Hey. Fucking. Oh, that's cool. Watch out. Callum? Callum? Callum?
What
you doing? Wait, I've been waiting for the past 8 minutes. What are you doing? Callum?
Wait!
Why am I waiting again? You haven't said anything. What are you doing?
It's now 10.
Is it? It finishes at 1. I want to leave at 11. That's fair. By the time we get there, it'll be just over an hour there. We know what's there anyway. There won't be much.
Oh, is it that small one near the shops?
Probably. I don't know.
It's an interlock. I think I passed it on the way to Wilson's Pub.
The market.
Because I took the right way this time. Oh, sorry. Cannon, not Wilson's Pub. Oh, no, that's different. No, that's
fine. No, but that's interlocks are turned.
Anglesey. Yeah,
oh, that one. No, Phillip Island's the town. Oh, sorry, not Phillip Island. Inverloch is the town that you don't actually go through. You go through the outskirts, and that the roundabouts you got to turn in. Callum,
what?
What are you doing?
I can't find my fucking watch. And whose fault's that? Yeah.
How are you finding your watch by sitting on your phone?
Perfect.
Sort of.
He's getting an app so he can find his thing.
They don't work.
No, I know.
There's an app on his phone that lets him do that already. It's called the Find My app.
Find My app.
Find My app.
Find My things.
Here, camera, this is for you, yeah? It's in the bathroom. It's held up to the shower. But because he's a stinky fuck, he's not going to shower, so he'll never find it. What should my hint tomorrow be? It's nice and moist. That'll be my hint.
Seriously, come up with like some fucking good ass riddle because he will never get it.
Seen Porsche naked.
No, because he'll know that straight away. That's obvious. He'll be like, oh,
I don't know.
Imagine if he went with, oh my god, is it in the toilet? That'd be fucking funny.
Last night was so funny. When Callum was filming, he's like, I know, that's a Commodore, that's definitely a Commodore, look at those taillights, that's definitely a Commodore.
For that as well. I'm glad you called me, but that was just funny that you called me, being, and we were like, what do you want?
Yeah, you guys were bitches about it.
What do you want? And then you just go, jet, yes? Good luck getting a job.
Can I come in, please?
Did you find it?
No, just can't come in. Jet.
Oh, and when Callum gets pissed off, we all have to do what you want, do we?
I said I want to come in.
And why should I listen to you after the shit you done last night?
What?
Go to bed at 3. And be at 2 all night.
I was talking to Baden.
I don't care.
What?
Tell me why I should do this for you.
I was talking to Baden last night.
That's not telling me.
Okay, I don't know why I can
talk to Baden. Okay, Callum.
Okay,
Callum, do you want me to let you in?
Huh?
Do you want me to let you in?
Yes.
This is all you have to do, yeah?
Yes.
What were you doing in the kitchen last night? Go on. That's what Jet wants to know.
Fine, bring his wife.
Yeah.
Looking for Cal's Apple Watch.
How do you find your... Is it on a fucking YouTube video?
Find my Apple Watch.
Man's using a YouTube video to find his Apple Watch.
Looking for Cal's Apple Watch.
Can you tell her you want to go to 11?
Porsche. It's... 10:10.
Are you filming me?
I'm not filming you, it's fine. I want to leave at 11.
Mm-hmm.
Just so you know, I'd like to leave earlier, but I'm letting you do whatever you need to because you take ages, so 11 is the time I want to leave. If you're up and about, we'll leave earlier and it'd be great. had it.
I want my Apple Watch.
I want
my Apple Watch.
It has to be the best sound. Series 1, 3.6 litre LFX V6, direct injection. Oh, it looks so good. Look at those 18-inch wheels. Oh, fuck. Good looking car. Great looking car. Fair flagging. 6-speed auto. Yo!
You've got no footage of today. The first thing you're filming is a Holden.
Yeah? What do you want me to film?
Hello.
Do yourself all good? Huh?
Yes.
Hi, Biden. Ooh. Jet, so you know how in the V they had the LLT, and then when they went to the VE Series 2 VF, they had the LFX? Jet, you know how in the V they had the LLT, and then they went to the LFX 3.6, and then the V6 and the 3 liter? So in the 3 liter, they went from.
Exactly, thank you, bye bye.
No, I mean. Jet, look at the birds. Jet, say goodbye. Jet, say goodbye to the birds. Yo,
when you say VLT and VE and all that bullshit, can you like say what the words mean? No one knows the acronym.
The LLT.
Yeah, no one knows the acronym. What
engine
does LLT
code.
Mean?
Engine code.
No one knows the acronym.
That's acronym. That's a plural.
Your mum's a plural.
Yeah. No, because the thing is that that's the engine.
I thank you.
Can you go get a
like
bacon
LLT bane is like iPhone 8.
Can you leave my music playing?
What is it? It's gay. Yeah, where's my code? Is that your code, kid? Okay, I need my code. Move, bitch. I need my coke. Where's my coke gone?
It's in the fridge.
Oh. Is it?
I don't know. Did you have another one?
The fuck? Jed, you stole my coke.
No, I got him a new one. You put yours wherever you put it. Did you get a new one?
Yeah, no, I drank it. Oh, maybe I haven't. Do you know what my coke is?
That one up there?
No, that's empty. Have you stolen my coke?
No.
Have you checked the freezer?
I don't drink soft drink.
No, yeah, true.
The freezer,
oh, yeah, the Jet, I'm gonna bash you. No, it's not there. Where is it?
The hat.
Man, I've never seen this. Oh! The drip! Ah! So, Jet in the hat, we've seen Bang the hat, Porsche in the hat.
I mean,
it's
Jet in the hat.
Jet in the hat, yeah.
Jet, not Jet.
I can literally hear
you. Jet, we need to see you in an AMG hat. Jet.
Conspiring against you.
Sure they are.
Oh, that's the coolest t-shirt ever. Is that Somewhere in Time? Yes.
Huh? Yeah.
I've never seen
you look like a dad.
Fuck you.
Dad cap.
Cool.
You look hot.
How hot do you look?
Very.
Oh!
Now, backwards when you're growing up.
Are you an AMG fan?
No.
Well, you're an AMG fan.
Unfortunately, I need a Holden one now.
I have a Holden one.
Do you really?
Baden got me one.
Oh, technically.
What song is this?
Hexagram.
Put on Bodies.
Let the bodies
yeah.
The floor. No,
no. That plays in at work, and I literally like, I just hear, ah.
So how are they for you?
They're perfect.
Yeah?
Yeah. I need my hat back. Yeah. I need a haircut as well. Oh shit, wrong way. Oh shit. I look fucking awesome. Should I start vlogging more?
Yeah,
sure. Should we watch somebody farted?
Somebody farted.
Jeff's got deaf shit.
Deaf shit, okay.
I really want to talk to the next door neighbors because they got a VF Commodore bid. Do you think if I went to the next door neighbors and talked about their car, they'd have a clue of what I'm speaking about?
No.
Okay, where's
the fucking idea?
Yo!
You have a camera?
What?
I'll watch this to me.
What'd you do?
Did you just say, yo, Callum, you have a camera?
What'd you do?
Nothing.
Really?
I groped his ass.
Ooh.
As you turned around with the camera, so we hope you got it.
Ah, I didn't get it. I need bread. Jet, how long?
A song.
No, how long?
One song.
How long?
How long?
Oh, one song. Oh, Jet, put on somewhere. Oh, Jet.
I'm putting my song on.
No, put on Alexander the Great, because that's on Somewhere in Time.
Be quiet and drunk.
Oh, fuck, that's a shit song.
Why should
you
put a camera on that
one?
Not
the
other one?
Sorry.
Sorry.
Your song
is
just
a
one.
Sausages, bread. Snacks and bread. You alright?
I'm sniffing my candy.
I'm a bit concerned here. shit. Ben, how do you work your toaster? There we go, fix it. All right.
Oh, the birds. He's climbing.
Hang on.
Right. He's been here forever.
Why? Hi, buddy.
Don't do that, Carl. Scare him.
I want.
He'll jump in your hand.
Will he?
He will. Hold that over there.
Will he?
Yeah, he will.
Oh! Oh! That's awesome. Oh, never mind, he fucked up. Ben, you fuck. Come here, boy. Or girl. Come on. Come on. Got this. No, you hadn't yet had it. Yeah, true. He's going for it. He's there's a feather stuck on his back. I want to get it off. Or not. Okay, there's another one. Shit. Okay, I've had enough. Oh, hi, Portia.
Hi.
You nice and warm?
Woo!
Remember that?
Yeah.
That's going to work. Don't worry, you'll be fine. Don't squeal.
Tell him.
Yeah?
You good to go?
Yeah, I want to get this bird to go on Porsche.
Yeah, Porsche, hold on, give me a sec. I'll get more
tea. Come on, birdie, go to Porsche.
You're okay.
Don't put that up.
I'm so putting it in.
Don't.
Oh, wait, I'll take it off. Holy shit, this one nearly jumped on my camera. No, go to Porsche. I want to hear Porsche squeal. Come on. Don't squeal, Porsche. You got this.
Hold it up to that one. He wants it. Hold it up to him.
Got this. Yes. Porsche!
Good job.
Porsche! Come here. Look.
How light is it? It's so light, isn't it?
That's first so cool. Name Butts, last name Seymour.
Seymour, yeah.
Seymour Butts?
Yeah.
Did she make the noise?
Yeah. You know what you sound
like? Okay, hold on. Keep the camera rolling.
You sound like a bit like a pigeon.
No! What stop, you're scaring them.
Here, camera. Come, get. What's this?
Wait, it's on.
How is it?
Toot! Toot!
I gotta show the camera. Ready?
You want to do it? Here, take the bird, see.
I'll do it.
We all good to go?
Okay, yeah, everyone otherwise we're going to miss it.
Yeah, everyone, Callum, you good for cold weather?
I don't really care. Oh shit, we got a bit of fucking bird action here. Yeah! Bird action. Come on. Let's all go in the same car.
Yeah, no shit, Callum.
Porsche is taking himself.
We're all pissing each other now, so that's fine. Keep
going,
dude.
Which car are we taking?
Baden's, obviously.
Which is Baden's?
The surprisingly white one.
Ooh. Let me in! Taking a selfie?
No.
Ben.
What?
Baden.
What?
Baden.
What?
The door.
Baden.
What?
Baden.
What?
Baden.
Baden. Are you in the front?
Adam.
Why?
Am I in the front?
Yeah.
I guess I can go.
Adam.
Oh, I hit the key.
Oh, yeah. Do you need help? I figured it out.
Adam.
No, it's just
that. You've got like 5 seconds on it.
Alright, I got 5 seconds on it. I wanted to be.
Where's every second?
I want to do a vlog with this person, except she's only got the front.
Do not put that on there.
What?
No.
Ew,
oh my god, don't even film it.
Okay, now you may.
Oh, okay. Back to Porsche.
Seymour Butts.
You're loving that name,
Butts.
Aren't you, Jet?
Huh?
You're loving that name, aren't you?
I do. Babe, do you know if you mix equal parts of gasoline and frozen ice?
ET50.
No, why?
Whoa.
Damn, son. Whoa.
Oh, Bados? CB in the Rado?
No. What are these?
These are bollards, so you can't drive down here. It's covered in sand. Fix it. That's not rust. Look. There's supposed to be, you're supposed to put bollards down there. Hi.
Can you film that post out there?
Which one?
Right.
In the water?
Yeah, that one right there.
Okay. What is it? I don't know what I'm supposed to be filming.
I don't know what they're trying to do.
There's no Holden's here. I can't fucking lock onto anything.
What dog?
What dog? Oh, it's a dog! Hello. It's like from that movie Red Dog, whatever the hell it is. Hey, boy! Boy! Oh, there's more! There's a billion dogs high. Stick. Stick. Rock. Need something. I'm gonna draw something. And I need a rock. Oh shit. Where are they? Oh, here. This will work. Draw my engine, and then we're gonna draw that to that, and then there's like a little squiggly line here, and there's S I D, and then I, and then there's like a massive box underneath it that says direct injection, and then we'll do direct. An injection. What can I make it? Oh, well, what? Direct inject. Direct. Wait, direct inject. Wait! Oh, I fucking spelled it. I. O. N. Good enough. Direct. Injection city. I'm happy with that. Oh, my legs are sore. We need to find these fucking weird. Oh, it's Jet! Jet, wave! Hey! I'm coming! I did AFM. So we got AFM, active fuel management, and then we got flex fuel. Man, I'm good at drawing these badges. Yeah. I'm in right now. I fired it. It stinks. If I slip, the camera's gonna break. Are we going up?
Yeah.
A bit of a traffic jam.
Bit.
Go, Porsche, go, oh.
Go, Porsche.
Do, new, 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 new. Look at those grippy shoes. Hi, Jet.
Hi,
Jet. Jet, looking for the AFM and city badging.
The anthem?
Yeah, that, the anthem. Oh, anthem. I need to put the camera down, I need to put grip. Can't find my AFM logo.
Anthem.
What is it?
Anthem.
And what city?
Shitty.
I can't find my FM badging. Dead in there, no. Jet! I can't see AFM badging. Jet!
Yes.
Can't see AFM. Oh, I didn't get no shots. Ooh. Look. Oh. Porsche made it up, Jet made it up, batting that up. I barely. There's some dogs. Let's film the dogs. Like, Jet, I'm filming dogs. Jet! I'm filming the dogs, sort of. Where the fuck are they? Jet, where are the dogs? Jet! Where are the dogs? They're gone! They were in reach. I can hear them. There they are. Where's one of them? Oh, they're, Jet, they're out of breath. Jet, they're out of breath. He's taking a wee. How much footage have we got in this camera?
Too much.
But it's the, you know that like the whole trip up is literally like an hour?
Yep.
And then like I've only got like 50 minutes worth of recording.
Yep.
Like here. Let's film the dog. What should we name it, Jet?
Speedy.
No, let's name it, E85. Flex fuel. Jet, do you agree?
Nah.
Or L98, or L77, or L76, LLT, LY7. Look, I'm in the water. Oh shit, they're going at it. Oh! Oh! Oh!
Why are you smiling? Porsche, you're gonna hate this photo.
Oh, they have enough.
Zoomed in on my face.
No, it's a nice photo. No, look at Porsche in the back. She's blurry.
Fuck yeah, look at mine. Oh, they're going out again. Look, Jed, they're dogs.
Porsche, do you want to go up? Did she see up there?
Holy shit, they're fucking going. Jed, they're going. Jed, they're gone. Jet. Jet.
Yes.
Look. Oh, they're having a fight.
What do I
do? Aww. Jet, you gonna carry me?
No.
Fuck.
I'll carry you, Cole.
I wanna go first. Jet.
We'll go together.
We're gonna go down here because life's not fair. And AFM.
Can you not?
No,
really?
AFM doesn't come in.
Get the fuck down.
No, but AFM doesn't come in manual.
No one cares, get down.
Fuck.
Don't one cares, get
me. Jet, AFM doesn't come in auto.
Don't one cares, get
me. Jet, AFM doesn't come in manual, I mean. Sorry, yeah, AFM does come in manual. Baden, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. AFM! AFM! City! Filming because we need to film nature instead of Holden. Is that right, boys and girls? I said we need to film more nature because apparently there's too much Holden in the world. Baden.
Yeah.
Where's the 12 apostles?
Over there.
Are they our 12 apostles? It's actually the two apostles. That's Christmas Island.
Your Christmas Island.
And then that's Vietnam, where Baden's going next week.
Yeah.
And then that little island there is Chipotle.
Chipotle.
Yeah.
We're looking at.
Oh my gosh. Can we go down to that beach? I want to ride AFM on the beach.
No.
No? Would that ruin it?
I'll bring in the water.
Okay. Let's just go there.
Nah.
Let's go for a walk. Come on.
Nah, right.
Well, let's go for another walk. Oh, wait, where? Let's go down there. I want to go to the beach. We need to go there. How do we get there? We need to figure out. We need to figure out how to get there. Okay.
I'm coming.
The good thing about Porsche, she doesn't care about me. She cares about Jet, so it's fucking awesome. I can do whatever I want. Life rules. According to Baden, that was an old pier. Look at this place, it's fucking awesome. It's like a hummingbird. You get the camera out for that.
There's a kangaroo.
You get the camera.
Oh, you like
it. You gotta take it fucking easy.
What the fuck?
What the fuck are you doing? This is the music. Fuck off! Cut off! Leave!
Why? I don't know if I got that.
Scanning scene!
Fuck off!
Scanning the scene and the scene of the night! But looking at you, stop the fight! Running, unaware, hiding, you will pay dying, 1,000 deaths!
Fuck you, stop filming, you fucking vlog.
How long has that been going for?
Don't know, well, I'm gonna delete it.
I'm sorry, I need to explain this. I had a gut feeling you were gonna ask me that, but I was thinking of a response just then. You know what I was gonna say?
What?
I'm de-sexing the bacon.
Ooh.
That's what I was gonna say.
It's good, I'm doing the same to mine.
See, I don't like this, that's all bacon fat. I hate chewing on bacon fat, so I'm gonna have to like cook it. I'm gonna cook this so it's like crispy. And the bacon fat pisses off because fuck bacon fat. We should have taken that piece here, some egg with here, and that's four.
Bad, I've got to turn the power off. If you can see him, I should. Oh no, can't vlog like that. Yeah, bad, I've got to turn the power off. Let's turn around. Hey, turn the power off?
Huh?
Power's off?
Yes, power's off.
Power's off, thank God, and we did
first
that.
First try.
We're going to drive into all that rain over there, if you can see.
I don't know if the camera can see it.
There's so much rain on the windscreen, it keeps zooming on. focusing on it. But yeah, that is a lot of rain. Oh, the more the merrier.
I'll slow down.
Is the camera going to pick it up? No. Look, see, we're not even raining. It's all sunny here.
Yeah, the camera probably can't see it.
Nah,
see
it probably got it last time. Oh, the wind was spinning. Is that your next neighbor, man?
What?
I think that's your next neighbor.
No, okay.
I think that is your next neighbor, man. I'm pretty sure that is your next neighbor.
That's good,
it is. It is your next neighbor.
Oh, there you go.
It's Ben's next neighbor. What a coincidence.
Oh, shit, down there.
Yeah. Press the button. Piss off. Press the button. That's the button. I want to fucking go on a old Commodore. It's much better. What is it? A 65 degree piss off Porsche.
Let's jump out and go for a walk.
Okay, sit your ass, Martin. I will. I need to get a jump because it's cold. Okay. We pause it, we're going to have this on the way back.
Are you cold?
Yes, actually, no, not cold, it's just windy. Actually, it's not fucking cold. Never mind. Thought it was. My matchbox is there. No, don't turn the heat, I'll get sick. Joe, there's that Commodore. Let's take out. Oh, it's not an SV6. That is the biggest load of bullshit ever. He's got a fucking SV6 badge in that thing. That's an Evoque. Liar. Imposer. Joe, he was an imposer. He had an SV6 badge in the Evoque. That's clearly not an SV6. The SV6 except the 3.6, that's a 3-liter jet. I threw up as well. I got bored.
Oh yeah, look at that one on camera. Yeah, on the
that is cool.
Plenty of it.
Why?
Put the camera away.
It's nearly done.
What's the point if you can have the camera?
Yes.
Nope.
Got it.
Nope.
Got it. I'm happy I got it.
Get the Commodore.
There's two.
Gotta get the Commodore, you know, don't film us or what we're doing this weekend.
I filmed so much of us.
I filmed the good parts of the weekend.
I filmed so much of us.
All the gay cars that you see.
No, I filmed so much of us.
You filmed nothing.
How have I filmed nothing?
Oh, wait, what does he say?
Who?
Oh, Willy Wonka in the fucking Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. What does he say at the end? You get nothing. You lose.
Yeah.
Good day, sir. That's what you've done. You've done nothing.
I think you're done, Baden. He's got a camera out. You're done, Baden. Baden, you're done. You're done.
Well, he's not chased
up. No, because he's got a camera. You'll get a thing in the mail. Stay tuned. He was being gay. I literally said, he's like, oh, is Baden not talking to you? I'm like, no. It's not situational.
I don't know what he said.
Those bikes sound pretty cool.
Please. Baden.
That's not in my mouth. Baden, fuck off.
No, he's mate. Filming a shitty Holden.
Bye.
Bye.
No.
It all looks like it's off. It's not. Oh, what if it's zoom in? What if it's fucking load? Oh, okay. Come on,
yeah, let's go.
I see a cop car up ahead. Oh, maybe it was my third intersection. Or some emergency vehicle up ahead. There's lights. I don't know if you can see it.
Oh, yeah, I see that.
The camera's not picking up because there's cars in front. But... oh, look, that's cool. That's a new Wombats. It's got a fucking F1 track in it. Singapore. Yeah, it's got a new, it's got an F1 track in it. Yeah, I can see. I see the cars. Ah. Oh. Yeah.
What?
I like this song.
I know. I'm surprised you like this song.
Do you know it?
I've got a whole playlist of this music.
Ah. Yeah.
What
the fuck
is that?
I don't know. It's weird. I can't see it.
We'll drive past it.
We will. We will. Stay tuned. Is it pulled over?
I don't know. Is it fucking ramp
there? There is.
The way? I can't see.
There it is. What the fuck is in the middle of the road?
He's just chilling then.
He's just sitting in the middle of the road. What is the fuck?
Well, he's on the side of the road, but like he's probably pulled someone over.
That's a safe spot to put someone over. Pull someone over. Who did he pull over?
He's on the side of the road.
What should be some people? No, there's people there as well. What?
So what's happening? There's a bike. And there's police.
Two kids. One of the bikes been speeding.
Probably. Push bikers.